Leslie says, why can't you just be honest instead of playing all of these games? Well, I don't think that they're necessarily games. I think that there's things that work and things that don't work, right? And this is the same way for men with women, right? Like, we all wish that things were just really simple and easy. You just walk up and you're just like, hey, I like you. She's like, I like you. And you fall in love and everything works happily ever after. Unfortunately, things don't work that way, right? And there's psychology and there's biology and there's kind of these things that work and things that don't work. And so, you know, you can be really kind of righteous about it and be very mad that things don't work the way that you want them to work. Or you can figure out how things work and just decide that you're going to do what works and just focus on that and getting what it is that you want, you know? And in some regards, it kind of sucks, you know? It's like, oh man, that sucks that things don't just work the way that I want them to. And in other ways, that's kind of the beauty of life, right? The beauty of life is that it's not just so simple, right? There's complexity to it, and we get to learn about ourselves, we get to learn about the world, we get to become successful by trying different things and doing different things, and we fail, and that's a part of life, and there's a lot of beauty in that, and it's reality, and you can fight reality, but reality always wins when you fight with it. So there's that. There's that. There's that. It's not the answer you want to hear, but it's reality.